Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel with your girl Chrissy. Today is Saturday, January the 14th, because yesterday was the 13th. So today is going to be a wash day and we are getting ready to do the Donna sweet potato pie collection review. I want to see how my hair reacts to this product. Hopefully I'm praying that it reacts to it good, because like I said, I spent a grip on this whole collection. The only thing that I didn't get was the mist, but that's okay. I got everything else besides the hydrate mist. That's the only thing I didn't get, but we get ready to get into this video. So this is going to be a voiceover because I'm going to be showing you guys what I'm doing. Hopefully I do well on the voiceover. Now remind you guys, I'm not a hair technician or whatever, you guys, a stylist or anything like that. This is all new to me to be doing a review on a hair product. I hope I do a good job. If I do, you guys already know what to do. But I am going to try my best to give you guys some good feedback on it, because I know a lot of my subscribers have been waiting for me to do this review because they've been wanting to buy the products themselves. Everybody's hair is different. Just know that first off, everybody's hair is different. I know for sure that my hair is different. I know my hair is very soft. Some areas is needs help, some areas it don't, but I'm not gonna chat you guys' head off. Let's get into it. First we're gonna be using the shampoo, the moisturizing condition, and then the leave-in condition. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do. So let's get into it. Hey guys, so what I'm getting ready to do here is just part my hair down the middle, get ready to pre-wash my hair, pro-wash, is what people call it, I guess. I'm not sure what they call it. Please disregard baby boy in the background. He's playing. Like I said, I'm going to put this side here in a ponytail, and then the other side, I'm getting ready to try to detangle with my hair. And I'm getting ready to open up the shampoo here. As you guys can see, this is the shampoo that I'm using. So, totally forgot that when I bought it, I should have opened it up first and then try to use it. But you guys get the point. Anyhow, so now I put the shampoo in my hands. And I'm getting ready to lather my hair down. This is what it looks like. The texture of it, so soft and smooth. So I put it on my hair. What I do first is I put the shampoo on my scalp, then work it all the way down to the ends, and I just keep doing that. And I massage it all into my scalp real good. Massage it real good. And then as it says on the instructions, you want to get the conditioner as well, to make it real slippery. I don't know if you guys know what that means, make it real slip. So what I had to do was open up the moisturized conditioner and add that into the shampoo. I don't know if you guys can see that, but yeah. So here I'm just trying to, like I said, get it all in my scalp, get it all in there, girl. Yes. Because it's my business. So now I'm getting the conditioner. And I'm opening that up too. Because I totally forgot that I didn't open that up. So I'm opening that up. And I'm putting that in my hands. As you guys can see. And this is what it looks like. The texture of it. Yeah, it was kind of hard opening this, the things up. I should have had them already open. But once I got that in my hands, I put that on my scalp, and then I massage it all the way to my ends. And I just kept doing that, and then I detangled my hair with my fingers. Remember that. Always try to detangle your hair with your fingers first. And then get the brush, the little detangle brush, and then work it out like that. Like I said, so this is what I'm doing here. As you guys can see, it's real, like it feels so good on my hair. It's so soft. And I can see the curls. I can see my hair reacting so much to this product. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I can see it. And it just feels so smooth in my hair. Like I could feel the tingles. I mean, the tingling sensation in my head. It was just like, wow. My hair was reacting so good to this product. So good. So, as you guys can see, I am detangling my hair with, I think, the brush now. Just giving it a good, good, good comb. Brush, comb, whatever you guys want to call it. But I love that brush. That little brush thing, the detangle brush, it's a miracle. Because, honey, trying to do it the old-fashioned way, I was breaking combs left and right. And my hair ain't even nappy, girl. Honey, yeah. But, because that's my business. But anyway, so I'm getting ready to do the other side. Take it out the little ponytail. And then you repeat the steps all over. You take the shampoo. My hair is still wet, as you guys can see. Take the shampoo. Yeah. And take a little bit. Put it in your hands. Rub that thing all in your on your roots. Work it all the way down to your ends. I mean, work them down to your ends. And detangle your hair with your fingers first, baby. Always with your fingers first. Then get that detangle brush and then work it from there. And then massage. Once you do all that, massage it in your scalp so that you can feel the tingling sensation, honey. When you feel that tingling sensation, you know that stuff is working, baby. Yes, honey, just like that. Very good. Very good. Honey, when I say, Aunt Tab, you did the damn thing on this shampoo, this conditioner. Yes, honey, because that's her business. So, yeah, so I'm just repeating the steps on this side, as you guys can see. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. And as you guys can see, my hair is reacting so good, so good. If you can see them curls. Them curls for the girls. Yeah. Them curls for the girls is giving life, baby. Yes. So, yeah. That's what I'm doing. I'm getting it all in there. Taking that detangle brush and I'm brushing that sucker. Brushing it. Honey, yes. It's really looking real amazing right now. Really amazing. Brush that baby. Brush it. Get it all in your head. And then you just wanna, you know, get it all in your scalp. Get it all in your scalp. Get your roots, get your ends, get it all in there. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing, as you guys can see. Nothing major, nothing too big. Just getting it all in there. So the product can last. And honey, it's gonna last. Cause I'm gonna make it last. So yeah. Now, what I can say is, oh my God, my hair feels so soft. Look at all the curls. When you see curls like this in your head, that means it's very, very natural. That means all the chemicals and all the whatever that you had in your hair before is completely gone. This is all natural. So now what we get ready to do is put in the sweet potato pie extra creamy leave-in condition. We're going to do the steps that Aunt Tab said, which is use as step first step for the LOC routine stop, which is the leave-in conditioning, the oil, and then the cream, which is the leave-in conditioning right here. The hair and scalp oil. Get up here. And then the cream. And then I'm gonna follow up and put some of the hair oil strengthen in my hair so I can grow my hair back. So I'll be back. All right, so let's go. Step one. It's so... I'm gonna start with my roots first and then work my way down. Put some more. And while you're doing this, try to finger detangle your hair before you get the detangler brush. Stop, Kyrie. Sorry, you guys. I'm trying to do this while little man's in the hair, and he's not trying to let me be great. Can you stop? Thank you for clapping. So that's what it looks like in my hair. Make sure you get these edges too. Them edges, baby. Like I said, detangled with your fingers. Like I said, I'm not a pro at this, you guys. This is just only how I'm doing my hair. You guys want to do your hair different, or you might want to watch a tutorial or somebody else's review. I'm not new to this. Daggle, well, not true to this, but this is how I wash my hair. I make sure I get the scalps, and then I work my way down to the ends. This is some things I learned. Massage my hair. My scalp. Make sure it gets all up in there. I don't want it all in there. I want all the product in my hair. All of it. Do you see the curls popping? See the curls popping? Next is the oil. With the oil, make sure I get it all off my nails. Get it all off my nails. Because that's where it's at. Look how oily that thing is. Remember, go to your scalp, go to your edges, then work your way all the way down to your ends. This is step two of Aunt Tab's routine that she does for her hair. She does the leave-in conditioning first, then she does the oil. And then she does the cream. Okay? When I tell you my hair smells like a sweet potato pie, honey, I'm ready to be ate. Once again, make sure all that stuff gets in your scalp, baby. Get in your scalp. Get it all in there. Yes, there is some shed from my hair because my hair is not used to curl texture. I'm used to just blow drying and going with the wind, you know what I mean? I don't never leave my hair like this, but I'm gonna try to start leaving my hair curly. It is what it is. I also need to trim my ends as well. So I'm done with the oil and the leave-in conditioner. Now on to the cream. Oops.
Damn, I'm just dropping everything left and right, baby.
On to the hair cream. The hair cream is very, very, very thick. Like I said, go to your scalps. Then work your way down to your ends. Oh my God, I smell like Thanksgiving dinner, baby. Go ahead if you have to go. Told you your brother was gonna get you, boy. Stay out of his room. He ain't playing with you. Shut your door, please. Thank you. No, thank you. And that's the routine, you guys. And that's what you got. But I'm going to style it. Then I'm going to come style Kyrie. I'm going to style it, and then I'm going to come back. I'm finally done with doing my twist. So what I'm gonna do is wrap it up and this is my back is short, you guys. But the end results for the sweet potato pie products, I will highly recommend this product to anybody that is natural or trying to become natural. If you guys can see the curls in my hair, seriously, that should tell you something. Like, I just braided all these up, well, twist all these up, and look at the curls at the end. My hair feels so smooth. It feels tighter. It feels cleansed. I just highly recommend this product to anybody. On Tab, you really did your thing. I'm very thankful that I tried this out, and I'm going to continue to keep using it because it really, really, really reacted very, very well to the product. Like, if you guys can see, sometimes you can know when your hair doesn't react good to the product because it would just look, it would look dingy looking. As you can see, my hair looks very, like, it really took well to this product, like, very well. So, if you guys want to try, don't be afraid to take risks. All you can do is just learn by it, you know what I mean? If it doesn't work for you, just know that it doesn't work for you. If it works for you, then kudos. But I can say it works for me, and I recommend it to anybody that's, you know, like me, natural. Don't put no chemicals or anything in your hair. I recommend it. It's a good product. Ontab, I will have to say, you did your thing. You did your thing. I did all the steps she told me to do. Make sure whenever you do use the shampoo that you read the instructions. If you want that slip when you use the shampoo, add the moisturized conditioner as well with the shampoo to give you that slip, so that when you comb and detangle your hair, you'll get that slip. You get what I'm saying? I don't know if you guys know about that, the slip, but that will give you that slip and that the texture of your hair and everything. But like I said, if you want to try, run to your local Ulta, grab all them products that I just showed you guys. Let me show you guys. It is the extra creamy moisturized conditioner. Got the extra creamy hair and scalp oil. And you got the sweet potato pie extra creamy hair cream. Got the strengthened hair oil that has 18 oils in here. Have the extra creamy moisturizing shampoo. And then you have the sweet potato pie extra creamy leave-in conditioning. All these products you are going to use on wash day. You understand? All these products you're going to use on wash day. Okay? Don't miss no steps, okay? So let me break it down to you one more time. Shampoo, moisturized conditioner. These two you will use together. Shampoo first, add the moisturized conditioner inside your hands. Scalp first, all the way down to your ends. Detangle, detangle, detangle with the detangle brush. Then take your fingernails, get all in there. Get all in your scalp so your scalp can feel it. That's how you get that tingle sensation, that tightness sensation. That's when you know that the product is actually working. Okay? Shampoo, moisturized conditioner together you will use. Okay? After you rinse all that out, then you do your leave-in conditioner. You do not rinse this out. The instructions completely says apply on wet or dry hair. No need to rinse. Very good. Very good. Enjoy and go about your business, because it's your business. So the tips for the LOC routine that Aunt Tab does, okay, which is the leave-in conditioner, okay? The hair and oil, the hair and scalp oil, that's the second step. First step, second step. Third step, which is the extra creamy hair cream. This is the third step. Then whatever style you want to do, which I just did the twist. Like I said, I'm going to let it dry. Put my bonnet on. Going about my business because it's my business, like Aunt Tab said. And then tomorrow, take the
the twist out. See how it's popping. As you guys can see, the curls is popping. Yes, the curls is popping. And it's giving. Honey, look, it's giving. But those are the steps that you would do, okay? Aunt Tab won't steer you wrong. I won't sue you wrong. I followed everything Aunt Tab said on the instructions. This is one thing that we do not pay attention to. The instructions, you want to pay attention to the instructions if you want your hair to get that natural result, that curly result, that Tab look, that whatever look that you're going for, you want to make sure you pay attention to all the instructions. Like I said, this is the wash day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am not a pro at giving reviews. This is my first review for a big celebrity. Yes, because Aunt Tab is big. I hope I did a good job by giving you guys my feedback on how I do my wash day. Like I said, you want to use all those products on wash day if you're using Aunt Tab stuff. Like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I tried to give it as much as I could. Hopefully the next time it will be a little bit better. But I think I did a good job. I don't know. Thumbs up if you think I did a good job. Thumbs up this video. Don't forget to share me out. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you will never miss another one of my uploads. And most importantly, don't forget to comment and let me know how I did on this video, such as a... on this review video, I should say. I hope I did a good job. I hope I get some good feedback. I am so nervous when it comes to reviewing stuff because I'll be feeling like I forgot some things. I hope I didn't forget anything, but I hope I did my best. But anywho, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and join your girl channel. I am trying my best to put out good content such as tutorials, such as reviews, such as grocery hauls, such as try on hauls, such as clean with me, mommy vlogs, all the type of stuff this year. I'm coming with good content, nothing but good content. So if you like that, don't be afraid to join your girl's channel and join the family, because we are lovable. We are loyal, we are popping, and we are ready to take on the world. So until next time, I'll see you in the next video.